for the on the benefit of the New Testament, he gave the direction that the church followed. So Moses for the new, for the old, and Saint Paul for the new. And also we can see that among the them we have the Polish that were the enemies of Moldova. We have Armenians, we have Jews, we have Arabs, we have Turks, we have whoever.